Okay. I got you guys on mute, so if you want to mute me, that's fine. All right, so we're going to do Wordle first. Let's get started with Wordle. I feel like my machine is running, is like lagging a lot. Do a speed test. Looking good. Upload's not that good. Okay, crate. It's not a good word. Let's see. Razzle. That's a.
Oh man, I should have died right there.
Tyler.
Yo.
Razzle is the word I'm taking here. Okay.
What are you doing, Wordle?
I'm doing Wordle. I'm using Razzle because I'm using Razzle because that's a cowboy word. Okay.
It's not even close to the Wordle.
Okay, well, that's fine. George's hot sauce. Okay. I can hear you good. I can hear you. Oh, it's I'm on Nova. What's up, George? How you doing, man? I had to read that twice to get it for it to register. All right, we're gonna turn those guys down. It's not Razzle. That was a good one, George. How you doing, my man? How are we doing this evening? No, this isn't the word because it's doesn't have the E in it, but that's okay. Shit. Oh, and the A was in the same spot. Son of a bitch. That was so stupid. So it's not there or there. Ooh, it starts with an R. Tyler, what'd you get it in? How many tries did it take you, Tyler? Where's he at?
Tyler said he'd be back.
Oh, okay. Offline, sitting in my recliner like an old man. Listen, George, I was just talking to Hoser about this today in Discord. I'm having a hard time streaming. I just don't enjoy it as much as I used to, you know? But I really enjoy sitting in my recliner like an old man. That's what I really enjoy. But the streaming thing just hasn't, I don't know. It's been tough. It's been tough to get back at it and enjoy it, you know, because I don't want to do it if I'm not going to enjoy it. So. But I hear you. I'm jealous of you right now. I'm going to be 100% honest with you. The only reason I'm streaming right now is because my wife, I'm the only one home. So my wife is at choir practice and my daughter's at the neighbor's house. So for me, I thought, you know what, I'm going to give it another shot here. We'll see how it goes and go from there. And we've been watching, as you can see the title on my stream, Yellowstone. We've been watching Yellowstone, so I can't go sit in the recliner and watch that because I got to wait for my wife to watch that. So I thought I'd give it a try. So that's really why I'm streaming tonight. And I hate to say it like that because I'm not trying to sound like a... Ooh, I was just thinking, relax. You're not allowed to watch Yellowstone alone. Well, it's not that I'm not allowed. Ah, shit. R-E something A-L. R-E something A-L. Rectal. And then pretend he hasn't. I haven't. I mean, you can think whatever you want to think. I don't care, but I have not watched any of it. Miss Nova made me visit you to pat you on the head. Renal? I'm really scared, but it probably is that. Fuck. Regal? Whatever. Whatever. I don't like this game anymore either. Well...
Oh, he said, I'm back, and he says, fuck. That was hilarious.
I gotta turn the audio music down. Because I'm not supposed to have that playing. You already used N. I just got done doing it, Butters. I'm sorry. Just got done doing it. But... I'll give you the heads up too. I'm not really feeling the streaming thing. I'm not enjoying it, so I don't know if I'm gonna keep doing it. But I'm gonna really try hard to start posting the wordles in the Discord. So that was a fast game. That was a fast game. Find a new game. It's not Wordle that's the problem. Oh, it's stream. I'm not enjoying streaming anymore at all. Period. So I don't know if I'm gonna be streaming anymore. Period. Work got you down. You know, there's this guy that I work with. Oh. How many tries you get it in? I didn't get it in at all. I didn't get it at all. I was stupid. I stopped being so mean to you. It's not you. It's not you. No. That's what she said. Oh, it's not you, Ian. It's just, I don't know, man. I just can't get back. I was talking to Hoser about this today in Discord. Okay, then I won't stop. I was talking to Hoser in this, in Discord about this today. And it's just weird. I just don't enjoy it like I used to, you know? Ever since I took that long break, I haven't enjoyed it as much, you know? And I wish I would have never taken that break, because that seems to be like what really made it not as enjoyable anymore. You want to quit everything and start ranching. That's actually facts. That's actually facts.
Gosh, that's stupid.
Y'all want to hear a song?
No.
Y'all want to? It's just the cowboy and me.
Nope.
Streamer life can get old and drippy. 100%.
Nope.
Are you guys in Fortnite? What are you guys in?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Here, requesting to join. Oh, I thought you guys were in a game already.
Oh. Is Dolly in Fortnite?
Yes. Yeah,
just invited him. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I just, I think Ian's right there. You know, I just want to be a, rancher. I want to ride my horse all day. You know.
Oh my gosh.
I just want to strap in that saddle. You know. Saddle. You know what? I need to get my cowboy hat. Do I need to get my cowboy hat on? I don't know if it'll fit over my. I don't think it'll fit over this. To be honest with you. I know it won't. There's no way it won't. It won't fit over it at all. Change it from squads.
Yeah, what the heck, Tyler?
The whole fit, father? What? You're stressing over Biggest Loser? I'm not stressing over Biggest Loser.
Your subscription to iMod Nova has been canceled.
Okay, yeah, just leave that canceled. Oh, don't be renewing that, Donald. Anybody in chat that has a sub, don't be renewing it, because you're not getting your money's worth over here. That's for damn sure.
Yeah, we know. They haven't been.
I know. I haven't been streaming. You know, I just haven't felt it. So.
Now you felt being a fake cowboy though.
I'm not a fake cowboy. I'm a real cowboy, okay? My question, what are you not enjoying about streaming? You know, George, that's a good question. I think part of it's the games, because there's really no good, like, I don't enjoy the games as much anymore. I mean, I enjoy them, I just don't enjoy them as much. Probably my teammates that I have to play with, I just don't enjoy them.
Wow.
No, but seriously, I really don't know. I enjoy you guys, right? Heard Yellowstone is trash. Can somebody ban this loser that just came into my stream? Can somebody please any of the mods in there just get rid of what is that? You hoser A? Like he's from Canada, but he probably lives in the States and he's talking like he's from Canada. Isn't that crazy? What's up, Hoser? What's up, my guy? We were literally just talking about the chat that you and I had about the stream, and Miss Nova is not home, and no freaking way. Miss Nova's not home, and nobody's home basically. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna give the streaming one more shot here. I don't know. It's just like I was saying to George here. George asked what I'm not enjoying about streaming anymore, and I don't know how to answer that, because I don't want to sound like I don't enjoy you guys, right? I enjoy the chat.
He just doesn't enjoy his teammates.
There's just something that I feel like there's something I'm missing, and I don't know what it is. Like, I don't know how. I don't know. Nova's not allowed to stop streaming.
I think I know what it is.
George, listen, Hoser is the number one troll. Okay. Number one. What is it?
Huh?
What is it? Did you say
you don't
think...
like playing? You don't like your teammates.
Yeah, that's what I said. I don't like my teammates.
That. I respect it.
I don't like my teammates, so.
I respect it.
That makes it hard.
I mean, I wouldn't like a Caesar, so.
That's not why.
I'm a Madden player. I hate this game.
I think part of it's not having a good game that I like playing. I do think that. Community game night is what you're missing. I never had a community game night, though. Then why not do things that are more chat evolved than gaming? That's the same with me, man. I don't know, because
hey Tyler, you want my bow?
I don't know. That's a good point.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I think, yeah.
That's a good point. I should think about that for sure. Games are stale. Chat never is, right? Fire your teammates. Fire your teammates. They bum you out. Get in the finals beta. I listen. I'm trying to get into the finals beta.
Oh shit.
Where the hell did? Jesus, how am I?
Oh my gosh, you need to try bright, bro.
You need to try Hogwarts out. Yes. Yes. You know, I think that might be what it is. I think it might be that I'm playing games like this and not spending the time with chat that I should be spending, because that's what I enjoy. I enjoy that better, you know? Whatever happened there. I know, I need to do it. Gaming right now is rough, dude. I can't find games that I am truly enjoying. That's why I did like a food tier list. I saw that, which, by the way, you were completely wrong on a lot of those, just so you know.
Bullshit.
Oh, just something different. See, I'm over everyone. Don't you keep streaming? I mean, listen, I didn't say that. I mean, I got a freaking heavy shotgun. Seriously, this game is fucking garbage. The weird thing is, but see, you got people talking. But see, the weird thing is, I enjoy playing this game, but I enjoy playing it more off stream, if that makes sense. What are these? What are these interact things?
Where?
Down here.
I'm coming.
You have to interact with them. It's one of the challenges. Apparently, gets you something. I don't know what it gets you. Got
oh,
something.
Yeah, I see that.
Found that little bunker thing I got.
Oh, it's 10,000 XP.
Is it? I don't know, but now I got a bunch of fucking feedback in my mic or in my headset. And it sounds like somebody's like growling at me.
Yeah.
The fuck is that?
I think it's part of the new season.
When you're streaming, you can't focus on the game. You know what though? It's not. That's not the reason that I don't like it while I'm streaming. I really don't think that's the reason I don't like it when I'm streaming.
I hear gunshots.
You know how many times I have to listen to Nova say I'm done streaming? It makes me want to block my ears. Whatever. And I haven't streamed in a while, and that's why. Because I don't know. You're shooting one of you guys?
Yeah, we're good. It's just
we're
a bot.
Fighting.
No.
Tyler, what the hell?
Well, it took you 10 years to kill him, and it's all...
You might need to experience some shrooms and have come streamer Jesus moment. Find
oh,
your
yes,
mojo.
Sir. Camp Mayward.
I mean, I can experience some other stuff. I'm not gonna do the shrooms, but, you know, I've been down that road before.
Well, W.
He doesn't pay attention to you either, though. Miss Nova, I feel you. It is something you have to enjoy doing, though. I know he likes it. Games are just mad right now. And I get it. Just gonna try different stuff. Yeah, I mean, I really need to get Hogwarts and give that a shot. I'll tell you what I really enjoyed streaming. Cuphead. I really enjoyed that because I could do it and not really have to, I don't know, I guess not have to focus. So to some extent, you know, when I'm playing these games, I want to, what the fuck?
Coming from someone who played Hogwarts, it's amazing. You should definitely play it.
Look at those shots, guys. Look at those shots. I mean, he was a bot, but seriously, I didn't miss a shot. Then go back to it. Love trolling you during that game. I hated that. I mean, I loved that game, but I had a very love-hate relationship with that game.
There's a wolf pack below me.
Another frame of fan of prepping and testing for a stream. Yeah, I hear that. Ooh, I gotta get the good red eye here. We all are. That's right. Facts. It's facts. Hoser, you're getting ready to stream, right? Your stream should be starting up here soon, correct? I think I need to play some more games with Hoser, too.
Wait, Donald, can you get me this gold pistol right here?
Yeah, it's just assault rifle doesn't get it in the way.
I mean, how many things do you have, Donald?
Thanks, Donald.
That was my last one.
Oh, here. Anybody wants it?
Nah. Only 96 speed? That's kind of bad.
Does it feel like there's more ammo in this?
I don't even know.
I feel like there's more ammo in this season or this update or something.
He already has him. Bruh.
It's an hour, 8:30 today. 8:30 today, y'all. Not 7:45. I don't know. Butters, you heard him. I think 7:45. We need to get in there. Dude, I'm down. Let's make it happen. Oh, listen. To play more games with you, you mean? I mean, I definitely, whether I'm streaming or not, I definitely want to play more games with you. I really enjoyed playing Overwatch with you guys. Oh, and I know Overwatch is rough right now, but.
Is it really?
That's what I hear. It's the rumors.
What? I haven't played Overwatch in. I don't know.
That's what I'm saying. What the fuck? I can't get up the hill.
Jump. I mean, if you want, we can play Overwatch. I still have it.
No, it's
alright. I'm down to play Overwatch.
They gotta have to update it, honestly.
Yeah, I would have to too.
Yeah, I need to update it. I'm not gonna do it because I think my game lag.
Yeah, I'm down, dude. I have enjoyed Overwatch recently. So you've been playing it recently, and see, I've been hearing rumors that it's not good. But you know what, Ian, if you're still in chat, where do you think those rumors are coming from? Somebody's fighting over this way. I'm going to see. Oh, right here, there. Shit.
Yeah.
Shit.
Another assist.
More people right here. They're coming out of the storm.
Okay, well, we gotta get. Oh.
I knocked one.
Nice, good. No, he has a rocket launcher down. Be careful.
Yeah, I know.
They're both dead. Both dead.
One had a. They had crowns. This guy didn't, apparently.
I just picked up a crown. I don't really need it. I don't want it. I can give it to somebody.
Give it to me. I'll take it.
Yeah, I think you got the kill, right?
Yeah, I got all the kills.
Yeah.
They fixed cat balloon in Overwatch. All is better now. Oh, okay. Don't listen to Lantern. I'll DPS him. Oh. Hoser, I just want you to know, by the way, that everything you just witnessed right there, you could have never done. I just want you to know that.
Minerva.
What? Yeah. Thanks. You don't want it?
No, I don't really care.
I don't really care. The season ends. Yeah, anyway. I was gonna say it's gonna end anyhow, so. Who the heck is thinking it's a good idea to listen to Game Lantern? I mean, that's not who I was talking about whenever I said about it. Said to Ian about it. Ian, I'm sure, knows who I'm talking about.
Tyler knows who you're talking about.
Wait, what is this noise over here?
What noise?
I hear a noise over here. Could have done it with my eyes closed. Yeah. Okay.
I can see it.
You know what? You probably could have, to be honest with you, Hoser. I actually believe that. With that aim assist from the controller, easy. Eyes closed. Easy.
Oh, it's just right here, I think.
That's what it is.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah.
It's annoying as hell.
Yeah. I'm going to get up on the houses up here.
What is this? Oh, that's why.
Open that up. I don't want to hear it.
You picked it up.
I didn't mean to pick it up.
I don't know where people are. Nah, I'm just that good.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh.
I disagree with you, my friend. Why is that not? There we go. Ooh. Finally got a better shotgun. Alright, we can win this match. Just gotta be smart, okay?
Yep.
No pushing, Donald.
Yeah. Said push?
No.
Somebody opened something up. Do you hear it?
Yeah, it was over here somewhere, but I don't know where.
Oh, I see people on the mountain.
Yeah, I see them too. I'm moving up to this building.
Oh, I see you're pushing.
No, I'm just moving up this building.
I see them. Oh no.
I hit one for 100.
Wait, was that you, Donald?
Let's go, Donald. Good job.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was one of them.
Where the hell are they? I thought that was one of them too.
Is that you?
Yes.
Yeah, Donald. Fuck, I missed. No offense, but you gotta tell us when that's you. Just so we know.
Why?
Well, because we think it's them and we're running away.
Well, that's not a good idea.
Well, yeah, it is a good idea whenever thing can take you out with one freaking shot because it's stupid anime shit.
I hit him 75.
I hit him 37.
Hit right there. Oh, yeah.
I broke one.
Where?
Right back here, this one.
Oh, shit.
No, was that not you there?
That one was not me.
I'm pushing because this guy's one shot.
Watch right. Knocked.
Nice.
Careful, Donald.
I'm trying to get out of the freaking water.
This guy's knocked.
Yeah. I think there's one left. I'm not sure.
There is.
Where is he?
He's.
Oh, dude, he's one shot. He's one shot. Push it quick.
Where is he?
Right here.
Well, he ripped it. He ripped
it. No, that was me. That was me. But he's literally one shot. He's resin.
Oh, he just
killed himself. Oh my god. So he talks to me, then ignores my chat. Listen, I didn't ignore your chat. Okay, shut up.
That was a great play, Tyler. Good job.
I didn't do anything.
Right, I'm just running up. There we go. We got the dubs. And hey, don't, wait, hold on a second. I gotta cancel out.
Yo, Hoser. Hoser, you see this? You see this right here? 9, 2 assists, 1996. You'll never see it. Not with this victory royale above it. You'll never see it. Just saying. Just 9? Just trashing over what, Schmeeter, Mr. No Shoes? Mr. No Shoes. Oh, Shoeless Wonder. Let's zip right over my head. All right, listen, I'm going to go get my cowboy hat.
My gosh. Oh, no. You don't need
it. And I'm going to sing everybody a song. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Oh, great. Tyler, plug your ears.
I already muted everybody.
You didn't mute me.
Yeah, I did.
Boy, you're still talking to me. Oh, no.
All right, y'all. Hoser, tell me that ain't a fat Casey right there. With the long hair, that's a fat Casey. Oh, I can't do it. It won't fit. Hold on. Hold on. I gotta figure out how to do this. You know what? Hold on. I don't need headphones.
Oh shit, we gotta jump.
I can hear you. Okay, I can't hear the game, but I can hear you. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Can you guys hear me?
No.
Okay. He truly thinks he is Rip Wheeler. Listen. I'm kind of badass like Rip Wheeler, but I got the hair like Casey, okay? So, now, Alexa, play Cowboy and Me.
Aw, man.
Little Tim McGraw. Don't know why I act the way I do.
Cause you're gay.
Single thing to lose. My own worst enemy. Guess that's just the cowboy in me.
No, it's not.
You see a little tip of the hat there, huh? He looks like the one, one of the douche park patrons in the flash, flashbacks. Oh my god. Ian.
I have no idea how I'm not dead.
No! There's another one. Oh my god. Whatever. I don't really care at this point.
Heart of stone I sometimes get. Are you guys both dead? No. When I don't like oh, when you can I use your shotgun, see. Mike.
I have to do damage with a six shooter, man.
Well, we have crowns. This ain't the time to do challenges.
Freak.
He's gonna
oh,
dance
yeah,
like
this guy's dancing on us? Are you kidding me?
Report.
I returned. That's just Ian, okay?
Great game, guys.
Just the cowboy and me, Tyler. Hold on.
What'd you say?
I said it's just the cowboy and me. I can't figure out how to... Wait, can I put this... No, I can't. Oh, my word.
I can't keep the headphones on my head with my hat, you know? Actually, I can do it this way. You guys talk once?
What?
Okay, I can hear you. I guess that's just the cowboy in us all. I need to get a new set of headphones so that, you know, I can wear my cowboy hat with. What do you think? What do you think, Donald or Tyler? Tyler.
What? I'm back.
I need to get a new set of headphones that I can wear my cowboy hat with. What do you think?
No, I don't.
What do you think, Hoser? Cowboy hat? Yeah, it's definitely Casey. 100% Casey. Absolutely. I can't keep the headphones on with it though.
And what happened to the all country, all cowboy stream?
The all cowboy stream. Miss Nova loves the hat. Oh, she absolutely loves the hat. Oh, absolutely. Listen, maybe if I can enjoy streaming enough, you know what? Here's an idea for me to stream that will make me enjoy it. I'll just do a country concert of me singing country classics. What do you think? What do you think, Tyler?
I don't even know what you said.
What are you not paying attention?
No,
it's not.
Pay attention.
I'm watching Twitch.
Are you watching my stream?
No.
You son of a bitch.
You don't deserve my view.
Are you kidding me right now?
No.
Wow. And get reported to DMCA, right? I'm gonna do my country concert, Tyler. I'm like way fucking high here, so I'm coming over here.
All right, I'll be right back. If I die, I die. If I don't die, I don't die.
You know, I don't like your commitment right now.
Well, I'll be back.
He'll be the first to bitch because we died, and it's his fault.
Oh my gosh. Don't
save the VOD, right? That's what you have to do, just not save the VOD. Looks like Casey sounds like the hater. Ian, that's good. That's good. He does not sound like Teeter.
Tell you what, if you're accusing Canada Goose as a steal and you're accusing me of steal, I suggest you let that one marinate. The only animal in the animal kingdom that wants anything to do with Canada Gooses.
It's Canada Mooses.
Dude, this dude's invisible on my screen.
He said some stuff to me. That was about as understandable as Teeter.
This guy's invisible.
Ready up. That was Tyler's fault, honestly. I mean, I knocked like a bunch of people there. Had he been there?
I'm literally spectating an invisible guy.
That is because
That is because you tune him out most of the time as he, as you, so you can, so you only catch syllables. Hoser. The miss was the one. The missus was the one that called you Teeter. I can't take credit. Oh, really? She said, oh, she called me Teeter, huh?
We're going to be waiting until Tara comes back.
Miss Nova, you can calm down, okay? I know what he's talking about. Uh-huh. What is this? Oh, you had to do that too? I didn't know that. She got me to watch Yellowstone. Yeah, and you liked it, didn't you? Hoser, have you watched 1923 or 1883? Because that's next on my list. I'm just bagging out since he's doing whatever the hell he is he's doing.
That loss was all on Tyler.
That's Carrie.
Carrie.
The hell was that? You have my stream on.
I do, yeah.
Okay, I'm like, how am I hearing myself again? What is he doing?
What's that lighting in your background? Are those like streaming lights, or are they like those LED lights?
They're just LED strips that I have through the. That's actually the only lights in this room. She was watching some Viking show last I saw. Really? What Viking show? Yeah, ask her what it is, because I'd be curious. Not that I need any more shows, because we're on season 5, episode 3 of Yellowstone, and once we have all of season 5 done, we're going to go to either 1883 or 1923. Carrie has watched Yellowstone. She likes Yellowstone. Probably Vikings. Is that what the name of it is? Ian, do you want to play, by the way? The Last Kingdom is what it's called. I've heard about this. Somebody was talking about it on stream the other day. I think it was either Tim the Tapman or Cypher or PK. One of the two of them were talking about this. Or somebody on their stream. I just can't remember who it was.
What is Tyler doing?
I don't know, but chat, listen. I think it is my teammates. Which is why I don't like the stream anymore. I think my teammates are just... Valhalla is next. I'll see you in Valhalla. Isn't that a saying from something? I'll see you in Valhalla. That's off of like some movie or something. I'll see you in Valhalla. Assassin's Creed Valhalla? Yes. I have never played it, but yes, I know what you're talking about. See, all you had to do is put AC in there, and I knew what you were talking about. Assassin's Creed. I'm smart.
You were talking about Assassin's Creed. Oh, smart.
Turn my stream off.
Congratulations, you knew what AC was. Turn my stream off. You're a true gamer now?
That's right. That's right. I'm surprised you're not playing your VA right, or your VA, your VR right now.
my VA, because I'm a veteran of foreign wars.
Your VR.
Yeah, I got a little woozy on it last night.
So you gonna take a break from it?
Yeah.
That's funny. We're waiting for
freaking the bot Damn to nice. Get back. Yeah. Oh, so you like the cowboy hat, huh?
That's right.
I didn't say that. I wish I could put it on over top of the headset. Sucks.
Yeah, Yellowstone is like halfway through the season.
Wait, what do you mean it's halfway through the season?
They're in like a mid-season break.
Oh.
What? What is?
Yellowstone. I think they're halfway through the season.
But, yep.
I watched 1883. I have not watched 1923 yet.
Did you like 1883?
It was different.
I hear it's good.
I tried to watch it, and he was like, "That's that one with all the homos and shit." And I'm like, "No, there wasn't any of that. There definitely wasn't any gay guys, you know." And he's like, "Well, that's the one with the, and like he was completely, yeah." I'm like, "It was the one about the freaking Oregon Trail, like, yeah."
Miss, hold on, I'll be right back. Miss Nova has a point. I can maybe make this headset work.
Do like Jill, wear it upside down.
Nah, that won't work.
I'm back.
Dang, nope, about time.
That won't work.
Tyler's back, by the way.
Yeah, it's about time, Tyler. Can you contribute this time?
Probably not.
You have a bad attitude, huh?
I don't know. I just don't feel like really playing right now.
Oh, see?
He's a Madden player. He doesn't want to play Fortnite.
Okay, well, you're gonna enjoy it now. Gunslinger Smoke Show? Oh, that's so not cowboy. I was all excited. I thought that was like cowboy.
You're not, no.
What?
You're not a cowboy. You knock it off.
I am a cowboy, okay?
You need to knock it off.
I need to knock off what?
You're not a cowboy.
I'm a cowboy.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I don't know why you have such a... Are you just jealous because I'm a cowboy and...
I don't give a...
You're not?
No, you're not a cowboy.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I can show you my cowboy hat and my cowboy boots.
That's nothing. I can even get that.
But not real good ones like I got.
I'm a cowboy. Oh, I watch Yellowstone. That means I'm a cowboy.
He jumped on the Yellowstone bandwagon 5 seasons in.
Upside down doesn't work, Masoa.
I don't know, this might be my last one.
Why, because I'm a cowboy and you're not?
No, I just don't feel like playing.
You want to play Call of Duty? Or Apex?
No, I'm chilling. I played Apex earlier.
Or Overwatch?
Play the finals.
Dude, I'm trying. Tomorrow, I'm working from home tomorrow. I'm hoping Tim the Tapman gives him out again tomorrow. If he does, I'm gonna be ready.
You're gonna lose. You're still not gonna get one because you're not gonna copy and paste fast enough.
I'm telling you, I'm doing it. I'm gonna have it ready to go and just sit there and.
Okay, cool.
I mean, I might not get the very first one that he posts, but I'll get. If you see me yellow a lot tomorrow, that's because I'm watching. Watching Tim.
Because you're not yellow a lot as it is.
I'm not.
You're not yellow a lot today.
Well, I am when I'm at the office because I get drug away. Like, we end up there talking a lot and.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Then we went to La Fiesta today.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that they were going around, I would have told you.
Stick around for like 8 minutes today.
He was so freaking mad.
I know. He kept, like, I could tell he kept saying things to, like, you know, trying to, like, end the phone call. And I'm like, yeah, and about that,
Yeah, he was definitely mad. Oh, and it was so funny to watch him because he kept like getting up out of his seat and like, you know, had everything closed down, was ready to go, and then he'd sit back down and, you know.
Yeah, I heard him be like, "It's not Remillard, calm down." I was like, "Yeah, you got 6 more minutes before you can get mad, calm down."
Yeah, it was.
What am I stuck on? Go I feel like I'm playing Destiny. I'm getting stuck on freaking rocks in the environment. Thank you.
Somebody's resin over there. Oh, you guys got it.
Holy shit!
I just saved your damn life!
I have like one of the crappiest shotguns in the game. What is it with this area, man?
You know it'd be really cool if I could pop this while you were sitting on it, Tyler? I could pop that while you're sitting on it. Oh, look at that, I got 20.
I wonder how that happened. Who's bird? Ty, get your stupid bird out of here.
Dan was in a bad mood today, too.
Dan was?
Yeah.
Well, because he had to have his shoes on all day because there was a rack meeting.
No, that was yesterday.
Oh, yeah. It was yesterday, wasn't it?
Yep. Yeah, I don't know. He was real quiet today and, like, I don't know.
I made the mistake of asking him about what he thought about the Dead by Daylight movie yesterday. And
God.
He went on and on and on and on. I was like, oh, my God.
Wait, they're making a movie of Dead by Daylight?
Yeah.
When's that supposed to come out?
I don't know, you don't need it.
I do need it! That game's so amazing, even though it lags.
What do you mean it's amazing? You don't even play it.
Because it lagged last time I tried to play.
Oh my gosh. You don't even have it installed.
Not anymore. I did.
Because it lagged. Are you not listening? What part are you not paying attention to?
No, he deletes every game that, like, to make room.
Alright, I'm deleting Fortnite. See ya. It
sounds like he needs a bigger hard drive.
He does.
I'm deleting Fortnite. All I have to do is hit the quit button right now.
That's not.
Yeah, all I have to do is hit the quit button to leave this party.
Oh my gosh,
but
do
that
it.
That doesn't delete the game.
Oh my gosh, do it, he says.
Manage game and add-ons. Oh shit.
Tyler, you're in a bad mood. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Are you on your period? I'm gonna take that as a no.
No, but that's one of those things you're not allowed to ask women, kind of like, are you pregnant?
But you're not allowed to ask women if they're pregnant?
Why?
No. Because when they're not, they get really upset about it.
Oh, well.
But what if they are?
Well, that's different, but,
I always thought Misty was pregnant.
With Palmer's baby.
Nah, we know who's it be if there's...
Yeah, right.
We know. The one that keeps her love letter around still.
Oh, Jesus, God.
Just can't bring yourself to get rid of that, can you?
No, because it's fun to show people every once in a while.
Oh, shit. Freaking storm's coming.
Yeah, you just realized that?
Yeah, no shit.
Shut up.
Hi, it's your first day of Fortnite.
Well, I didn't think it was already here that quick.
We got a notification for it, like, a while ago. Aren't you so glad you asked me to play?
No.
Oh man, we have to kill Darth Vader!
From Big Poppy.
We have to kill Luke's father.
No, I've never seen Star Wars.
You trying to take my gold?
Don't bother watching 7, 8, and 9. Just watch 1 through 6.
Why?
Because they're garbage.
Can I get a res?
Did you just kill yourself?
Yeah, you did.
I'm out of here.
You coming back for me, Tyler?
Yeah, I am.
I got slurp juices, if we need.
I mean, I probably just have to get your reboot card. I don't know if I'll be able to res you.
Hey, you can res me.
Well, it's gonna keep ticking.
That's alright. It's the first storm. We'll just hit the thing right away.
And you guys got a long.
I got 8, 7, 6. Yeah, I got plenty of time, and I'll hit my slurp juices.
Yeah, I got them too. Actually, yeah, they were.
Really? A purple heavy?
Hey, at least I was the only teammate that came back to get you.
Yeah, I gotta give you a lot of credit there for that, because, you know, that's not really... It's not really your wheelhouse right there, you know? And you did it, so I give you a lot of credit.
Darth Vader somewhere in this area.
Oh, crap.
I think I hear Darth Vader. I see Darth Vader!
Kill him,
Dom. Run!
Kill him.
Oh, you don't kill me, gay.
I'm almost out of storm. Alright, I'm out of storm. Where's he at?
I'm not out yet. Oh no, I might be dead.
I'll come get you if you... Oh, wait, I can't come get you. Shit, hurry up, get out. Get out of the storm. What happened?
No, I was up there and I didn't know how to get down.
Here, I got you. Ah, what the fuck? I'm going to.
Where's Darth Vader at?
Oh, he went into that bush and then disappeared.
I got him. Get back here, Darth Vader!
What are you two dummies doing over there right now?
We're chasing down Darth Vader. We're saving. How long? We're saving the galaxy from the Empire.
How long does it take for you two to do this?
Yeah, it took you.
Well, he's running. He was running like
I was just trying to get here.
I knocked.
Hey, we don't need excuses, alright?
Oh, there's a guy right here.
Yeah, I knocked him.
Oh, right here. I just knocked him.
Oh, wait, another one. Knocked him? Wait. Does that mean they were one tap? That guy was one tap.
Yeah, where's my other kill?
You don't need it.
I knocked two people, and I only got kill for one.
Yo, did they get rid of the hammers?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why?
Here, taxi's here to pick you up.
Bro, they need to make up their mind.
Wait, I need to flip this over.
Taxi's here to pick you up,
flip it over.
Ah, let's go.
X on it.
I did. What? Who took my car?
Donald did.
No. Who jumped out?
Me.
Why?
I gotta get healed real quick. You know, about to probably die. Hey, you wanna come back for me?
No.
Alright.
Here's bandages over here, Tyler.
Alright, that's right, it is a challenge.
Me and Nate's got
what, bandages?
Hey,
right
there.
I'm so confused, I don't know.
Oh my gosh, someone. Make up your mind, who are you gonna call him?
me and Bluehead guy.
Yeah, I mean that works, I guess. No, we're gonna die. We have so far to go.
I'm bad with names.
Here.
Name's Ian, I think. Yeah.
It's Ian, right?
Yeah.
Ian, where do you want to go?
Yeah, Donald, you really should have picked him up.
Picked who up?
Tyler, after he jumped out.
Well, it's a fault for jumping out.
Never get on. We'll pass up these little people here.
Whoa.
Oh, I got a challenge done though. Don't worry, I don't know what that was.
I hear shooting, so much shooting. People are shooting and looting and yay.
Yeah, you have no idea how much that sounded like from that from the movie Anger Management.
It's fighting to the left of us, not Tyler.
Yeah, I know.
Your other left.
Oh, I'm dead. No, not actually. I didn't know you were getting off.
Wait, they got fighting on there. On, are you guys fighting people?
I'm coming to you guys.
I'm gonna have to fight these guys. There's a lot of shooting. Feel like it's bots. Yeah, they are. Oh, there's a ton of them. Knocked one.
Yeah, it seems like there's a lot of shooting from you guys, and it doesn't seem like you guys hit anything. Like, I know you knocked one, but have you hit anybody else?
Hit me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Me and Donald. Like, I mean, there's a lot of shooting over here.
This guy, this one guy's one shot.
Somebody flew in the air. I don't know if you knew that.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Oh, someone just collected the Hero Academia thing.
Why?
Because I'm right here.
Oh, fuck.
Son of a bitch!
I killed him. Die.
He hit me with the fuck. I'm out of here.
That, we're right here.
3, 2. If you're not here in 1 second, I'm.
Where are you
I'm
at?
Going back to lobby. If you're not here in 1 second, I'm going back.
Where
to lobby.
Where are you?
I'm resting him.
Oh. Then shut up, Donald.
This game pisses me off. I'm going back to lobby.
Donald. Shut up. Just get better. There's people up here.
We need to start calling him Drummled.
People right here.
What do you mean get better? Me and you are Tyros with the same kills.
I didn't say get better, I said we need to start calling you Drummled.
No, they said get better.
Did you hit that rocket, or was that rocket probably just not going for 10 miles and...
It was just going forever.
Oh, right here.
Oh, we gotta push this.
Knocked one. What?
Hey, watch out, guys.
What was that?
To hear Academia thing?
I didn't hear
He's
it.
Won.
I didn't
He's
hear
won.
It either.
He's won.
I didn't hear it either. Why did I not hear it?
Yeah, I didn't hear shit. I just got launched.
Same.
Get this game. Yeah, it's quicker if you...
I didn't realize.
What do you mean you didn't realize?
I didn't know he was here. Ah, oh, fuck.
Shit. No, it's Nova doing it.
I just knocked like 3 people right there, dude. I'm pushing up this way because I just knocked these people. I don't want them to res.
Don, go get my card.
Tyler, there's nowhere to redo
that. It is.
Need help?
I'm coming.
Got him.
Don, you're left.
Black Adam's down.
Holy shit.
It's a wolf.
Get out of here, stupid wolf. I'm gonna get your butt card.
My butt card.
Your butt card, yeah, the butt card.
I don't think there's any way to reboot me, so that doesn't matter. I have minis over there though, like 2 stacks, cool.
Wait, how did you die?
Actually, there is a spot to reboot you.
Yeah, there's right here.
Oh,
did somebody get his card? Me.
Yeah, Don did. Oh, hurry up so I can land on my loot.
Or Ian, come help me reboot him so
coming,
it's quicker.
Coming.
I'll have time. Oh, they're pushing, I think.
It's alright.
Well, they are.
They're right on the other side now.
Oh, there's one guy.
Okay.
Cool. I'm laying on my loot. Just let me know.
Knocked one.
What the? How did I even hear that?
Oh, hey, Donald. I might be able to come get you.
I got attacked by the Hero Academia thing. I didn't even hear it.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's pushing up behind you.
Where?
He's right here.
Tyler, can you get me?
Hold on, let me fight this guy real quick.
You got him.
Yeah, he's dead.
Alright, so there's like one person left?
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
Yes. Here, if we triple res, it'll be quicker. Or double, it don't matter. Oh, stop moving. Yeah, we got a shotgun. I don't have one. My guy, I guess the guy I fought took mine.
Hey, you want this one?
Which one?
Golden auto.
I guess.
I just bought it over to things.
Yo, anybody have rockets?
Yeah, 12 rockets right here. I bet she's in this house.
He's not. It just pinged.
Oh yeah, that's
the,
really
the
good.
Storm mark. It didn't ping him, so he's not in the house.
Butcher's at the farm.
Wonder if I can get him with the.
I'm gonna get this here Academia thing.
Academia? Is this what I have? The smash thing? Is that like an Academia?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I see him. See him.
Get him, Nova. He's just standing there. Oh wait, I think he got killed by a wind turbine.
I don't know.
It flew backwards.
I played as bait there, so you can thank me.
You're welcome. Or thank you.
You can thank me, you're welcome.
Whatever. Jerk. Oh. Are you getting off, Tyler?
Yeah, I'm done.
Alright.
Wow.
Turn back.
Like that.
What?
It's gonna be like that.
I'll play a game or two like with you guys. And then I'll probably get off too.
I might be on tomorrow. I don't know.
Alright. Ian, my wife is getting Meadows for dinner. Or for dessert.
Meadows for dinner. Nice.
Meadows for dessert.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with Meadows for dinner. Unless you're Nova.
Shut up. They have the dirt parfait. I guess it's something new. And a fruity fruity pebbles flavor. All right, see you. All right, see you.
Boy.
Who's the party leader? Oh, me.
You are?
All right, anyhow, they have a fruity pebbles flavor, so Sadie's getting that, and I'm getting the dirt parfait.
Does it come with gummy worms?
Yeah. So I'll be curious if it's any good. It's a dirt parfait sundae. Hoser, are you still on stream? Because I just went to your stream and you're not online. And I thought you said 8 o'clock.
I got to like shoot three shots.
But I think it is what it is.
Not
7:45. What do you say? 8:45?
8:30.
Oh, I thought he said 8 o'clock. Shut up.
Words are hard and you have no memory retention.
I know. I do, but just for certain things, you know?
Like Fortnite stuff.
No, I'm terrible at Fortnite. Like, these idiots here can freaking tell you what season this skin came from and blah, 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 and what the skin name is and all that shit. I don't know any of it. You kidding me?
You just buy it.
Like, I just buy it.
Who you are right now?
The skin you're wearing now is from this season.
Shh. Do you know who it is?
It's the dude from Assassin's Creed.
No, it's not.
I don't know. I just figured that that's what it was. So I was like, I'm going to say that because it's probably a character from that. What's it from?
I have a dude from Assassin's Creed.
No.
What's this one from?
You are playing Geralt of Rivia.
What the fuck's that?
Who's that?
It's The Witcher.
What the fuck's that?
Well... It's a series of books that got turned into games that got turned into a TV show on Netflix.
Mm. Well, everybody has that skin if they chose to do the challenges. We've got the battle pass and did the challenges, right?
Yep.
Well, guess what?
You didn't.
I don't.
Well, I mean, honestly, you're 80. You're literally 84. Uh-huh. And you hardly play at all. Uh-huh. So you should probably. Why can't I hold that? Oh, because I already have one. What, dropping the.
Fuck are we doing?
Come on now.
So, okay. No, but you want to finish your sentence? I'm literally level 84.
Oh, sorry. You're literally level 84, so like if you would have got the battle pass, I mean, and just played a little bit more, you would have had it.
Oh, so if I'd have spent money.
I mean, but you wouldn't have to spend a lot, and you would only have to spend it one time, and then you would have been able to get the battle pass every time after that. Because if you get the battle pass and not buy anything else, you can keep buying the battle pass every season with the V-Bucks that you earn in the battle pass. If that makes sense.
Yeah, but that like that's the same kind of logic that has me like stuck in Game Pass. Like,
yeah.
You know, like I bought an Xbox and I get Game Pass for free, but I have to like play a game every day and earn points and do all this other shit so I can continue to have Game Pass for free. But I don't actually like the only thing I use Game Pass for is to continue having Game Pass. Like I don't even actually use it.
Yep. Hey, I don't know why I just thought of this, but remember that I did not log out. I signed into 8x8 at 2:00 today. and then I never logged out. I signed in, made myself unavailable, and then never signed out. I just closed it. So I want to look at the times tomorrow. And see if it matches up.
So you're telling me that you did the thing that you told me you were gonna do this afternoon when you talked to me.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're just reminding me that you did the thing you said you were gonna do.
Pretty much. And then I'm gonna say, hey, what time did I say that was?
Uh-huh.
First.
What the hell is that noise?
What was that?
What are you doing down there that's like sounds like a fucking whip going off.
What was that? Was that you, Donald?
First you whip and then you nay-nay.
I don't know what that was.
Let's go, Butters!
Oh, it's
I'm gonna be honest,
hoser.
Butters, I have no idea if that bot is important or not. Shit. So we're gonna hope that it's not. I don't know. Gone for a freaking 10 days and then everything just decides to change on me. No shot. Yo, what's up, Tom Sutherland? What's up, Black Lightning? Okay. Well, get on cool. That screen already, it says Lightning. Let's fucking go!
Donald, to the left, around the building. He's outside the building.
Hello.
He's behind you. Where? I don't know. He's next to. That wasn't who it was, but. That wasn't who killed me, but.
I think that was fine. I knocked a guy on the top.
Yeah, Nova knocked him. Ooh, what the fuck just happened there? Don't worry about it.
Where the hell where did he go?
He's behind Donald. Wait, no, you got the other behind you. Never mind. He's dead now.
He's gonna be mad because he had He had
so it wasn't a bot. Okay, good.
No, it was not a bot. He had a crown.
Well, he probably stole mine.
Oh. Yeah, but I don't think bots steal crowns.
I think he's dead.
Oh, I think there's. Yeah, he is dead. I think there's still one more up there behind you somewhere, going up there to your left. I saw one.
Well, I'm gonna reboot you, and then you can just pick up this crown behind me.
That's probably my crown. Yeah, thanks. Yep, there's the guy. I said was there.
What, was he waiting for me to reboot you or something?
I don't know, but that's why I thought I saw somebody. Haha! Eat shit.
Yeah.
heck where'd the crown go?
Disappeared, I guess.
Yeah, they disappear like real fucking quick.
Well, Bill. Since when's there like an underground fucking bunker?
That's a new update.
Oh, I need help.
You guys good up here?
Where's his partners?
I have no idea.
I think I hear them.
I got him.
I see, I hear a lot of shooting.
My fucking gun keeps hanging out the back of my arm. I'm serious,
is that
dude.
Your ability to shoot it, or
yeah, it makes it, it like every time I go to aim in, it's like I don't know.
Shit. Anyone want a shockwave, Bill?
What?
Anybody want a shockwave, Bill?
I like how your game title still says Wordle, but you're playing Fortnite. Listen, butters. Listen. This is why I'm not streaming anymore, because I'm terrible at it.
This is, people like you are the reason why he doesn't want to stream anymore.
Nah. I know it's all in fun with her, but it's not. It's definitely not that. But I'm just bad at it. I'm terrible at it. What the fuck?
You're terrible at work too, but you keep coming back.
That's because I get paid.
You get paid for streaming.
No, I don't. Smart ass.
You have to have some amount of viewers for that.
I mean, come on, you knew that was coming.
No, I didn't, but I should have known. Yeah, I should have known.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you spent 10 minutes trying to, you know, craft the perfect sentence so that I wouldn't be able to say something back to you today, and you no sooner spit it out than I regurgitated it right back at you.
Yeah. I know.
Hey, I didn't think she was going to be good, but it turned out she was. Oh, really?
Hate to say, but we got to get going.
And actually, that's not. Don't you remember what I said about her?
I don't. No, that's why I legitimately don't remember what you said. Like, I wasn't trying to, like, trick you into, like, saying it's like a copy and paste, and I literally don't remember what you said.
I said I think she was going to be good. Like, I dealt with her, and she seemed good. But, I don't know, are you getting other feedback that she's not?
I'm getting totally other feedback, but...
Yeah, I'm...
Literally, she was told her job is to answer the phone and transfer the call to somebody else.
Yeah, wow.
So I'm like, that is stupid. Like, why pay somebody to do that? That doesn't lower the call volume. If anything, it actually increases it. And discovered something today. So you know how, like, she was saying that, you know... It looked like nobody was getting calls, and that person was unavailable for for an hour.
Whitney.
Blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Well, if somebody transfers you a call, that doesn't count as you answering the call.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, that makes sense.
It might reset your availability time, but it doesn't count as far as the last call you got or something like that. Somebody could transfer you a call, and then if you were the next in line to get a call and somebody transferred you a call, you're going to still be the next in line to get a call.
Right.
You know, so basically if you're last in line to get a call and somebody transfers it to you, you know, so basically if everything's getting triaged by one person, like it's never getting to the point where somebody else is.
How did you find this out?
From the missus who knows everything.
I was just about to say, I guess they can't all be perfect like other people, huh?
Yeah.
How? Where's that coming from? Not here?
What?
The noise. I hear a chest. Not from there.
I completed a quest objective by shooting down a robot drone thing. How many matches have we played? Two?
Yeah.
More than that.
I think it's only been two. People shooting over that way.
I'm already fucking 85. Like, what the hell?
Well, they're supercharged XP right now. That's because I'm not home, right?
Do I change? Yeah, I know.
So it's been like a week now. Is 2.0 quit yet?
No. No, but he made me mad today. He made me mad today because
he wouldn't turn Team Viewer on your computer so you could load into claim
your but I do need to set up so I can remote. Can we do that? Are we allowed to remote back into our computer?
I have RGP set up on my computer. I remote into it from work all the time.
Oh, I didn't know if he had a block or anything, you know?
You can't block RDP.
Well, not that, but like the networking. Like something in networking, like if we weren't allowed to.
Well, he'd have to specifically block your IP address.
Yeah, true.
But I had TeamViewer set up on my computer for the longest time, and then I woke up one morning to an email that was like, I woke up one morning to like my phone going off that I had a bunch of emails or something, and I'm like, okay. And then when I looked at my email, it was like, nope, no emails.
You guys need to hit that.
So I was confused, and then when I looked at my email, there was a bunch of emails like in my deleted folder, and they were like, you know, your target order confirmation, this order confirmation. I'm like, what the fuck? So like I got up, ran over to my computer, and like somebody was on my computer using TeamViewer, and they were like buying gift cards and shit through Target on my computer, like with like saved bank account stuff.
Just saying, I did not feel like looking for the launch pad, so I'm just gonna
die.
Yep.
So I panicked, yanked the Ethernet cord out, uninstalled TeamViewer, and then proceeded to try to figure out what to do. But luckily they did it all with PayPal, and so PayPal they let the first one through, and then they canceled everything after that, and then I was able to go to PayPal, and they were like, oh yeah, we'll cancel all that.
Yeah. Listen, Butters, that's what I'm saying, Butters. I'm telling you, this is why I don't stream anymore. I'm not good at it.
I mean, with that logic, you shouldn't have been streaming, period, because you were never good at it.
True.
But I'm...
I feel like I used to be better at it.
Well, I mean, you also did it a lot more regularly, You do it, once a week now, so it's,
This is true. People back here? Knocked him. Killed him.
Killed whoever that was. Stupid wolf, go away. Hey! Holy shit, where the hell am I getting shit hit?
From up on a hill. Oh. Donald, they're pushing you.
Go ahead, Dan.
This might be my last game. I might jump off. To be honest with you.
If we win or lose?
Yeah.
Well, it's 8:30. It's almost your bedtime.
Pretty much.
Well, for me.
Another one right here.
I don't know what to put away.
I think we should go get up here in the middle of this building. Get high ground. In the middle of a circle, you know what I mean?
Yep.
And if somebody's there, oh well.
If somebody's there, you'd be getting shot at by now.
True. Well, unless they just... Oh, somebody's here.
They're here. Up the building.
Whoops.
Were they up on top of the building?
I have no idea.
Oh, that was you, Donald.
Yeah, he did. Yeah. Ah. I thought he did it, and then he was like, oops.
Holy shit! Ah, dude.
I was gonna say, and there's somebody on the other side that was shooting at you too. Where
Donald, you Donald, right here.
It's right in front of you.
Oh.
Somebody rebooted. Incoming rocket.
I'm sorry. So it's above us. It's above us. We're fine. We're fine. Just stick it.
I need health.
I got it.
Hey, you want the shotgun? Oh wait, do you have a key? No, you do not.
No, nah, I don't want the shotgun. Oh!
Oh shit! Bye!
My god. Nova, you're laggy like hell.
I know, I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I watched you
do
that. Next thing I knew, you were standing up on the ledge and you were holding your shotgun, like, aimed off to the right when you shot them. Like, your shit's all screwed up.
Where are they, Donald?
I have no idea.
Somebody's firing rockets from down there.
Down here somewhere.
Yeah, they're firing rockets from that way.
I think I see them. That you destroying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you see them, tell me where you see them at.
Oh, shit! I think I see them.
Somebody else is
shit.
Smashing.
And I missed.
Oh, that was you.
Yeah.
He's not really good at that, like letting people know what he's doing stuff.
Not at all.
He's up on the second floor in that house, up on the roof of that farmhouse now.
I don't even fucking see him.
He's there. There's somebody on the roof of that farmhouse, and I think somebody's on. Yeah, he's up. He's bouncing up and down. Somebody's in the. I think somebody's in the second floor. Are you firing stink arrows?
Yeah.
You got meds?
No, there's med kits over here, but I don't have any white.
I meant shield.
There's a band-aid. Oh, shield. No, never mind.
Come down around this side, Tyler, or Donald.
The eye is shrinking.
Oh, these fuckers got...
They got to the middle. Hey, that tree is really dangerous there.
Where did...
I was gonna say, I thought I heard it.
I heard it too, but I thought it was away from me, to be honest with you.
It sounded real far off.
Yeah, it sounded far off, like far enough off that I wouldn't get hit with it. I hate this game.
This game's horrible.
I hate it.
So you're gonna
surgery
gonna
again to
it?
Remove it, and yep. Then to test it to see if.
What's that?
You're gonna quit playing, and I can delete it.
No,
get malware off my computer.
I wouldn't say that, but I mean you can delete it. I'm not gonna. So, all right, I'm done for the night.